In China, two ancient cities share a common past. Unchanged for centuries, Wuzhen is called the Venice of the East. Built on the greatest water trade route of the ancient world. And just down the river is Shanghai. Once a small trading port, Shanghai is now one of the nation's biggest cities. A declaration of China becoming an economic superpower. Two cities. One, a window into the past. The other, a vision of China's future.